Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I want to do something fun and model a Pokemon ball in Revit. Let's get started. To start, let's open a new family and it will be metric generic model. Let's go to front elevation. I'm gonna put a reference plane here and one here. Let's go to create, revolve, and type in circle, and then I'm gonna put a dimension of 60 millimeters for the radius. I'm gonna create a line here and I'm gonna split that line. I will going to trim it. And then I'm gonna put an axis line here and then finish. So once I'm done with that, I'm gonna create another one similar to this. Split. I'm gonna put the axis line and then finish. So once I'm done, I'm going to create a void form and then an extrusion, and I'm gonna delete the bottom half. So here, I will just need to extend it. I'm gonna do the same as the other one. I'm gonna go to 3D and then I'm just gonna extend it. So once I'm happy with that, I will join them together. So go to front elevation. Move it up a little bit. And then I'm just gonna eyeball this. I'm gonna create another reference plane. Put 5 here and then another one. Then after this, I'm gonna go to my floor plan I'm gonna get create an extrusion, a circle. Maybe 57 will do. I'm gonna go to front again. And I'm gonna click finish, and then I'm just gonna stretch it. So once that's done, let's create a void, void extrusion, and then circle. Choose 50 and hit finish, and I'm gonna go to my 3D view. I'm gonna go back to elevation level. And then I'm gonna create another extrusion. Make it to 10, and hit finish, and go to 3D again to check. To my left elevation. Like that. And then go back to front again. And one last thing, another extrusion. So this is the one that is going to blink. Seven. And then hit finish and go to my left elevation. Then attach it there. So we're almost there. So last thing we need to do is we need to set up the materials. I'm going to set up a material parameter. So I'm going to type in top shell and press OK. I'm going to highlight the bottom shell. This will be the black part, so I'm gonna name it a strip. I believe this one will be the white part. So I'm gonna set this to first circle. And lastly, the second circle. And then you just need to save this. I'm gonna save this now. Pokemon Ball. And then let's open up a new project. And then go back to load it. Let's go to 3D. And then you just need to add materials. We already set up the materials. Click edit, and then you just need to add your materials, and then you could place it as a display or whatever. Thank you for watching, and I hope you liked the video. Please hit like and subscribe. Feel free to comment down below.